What's up, motherfuckers? We back. So yeah. Last episode, we was helping out the solstice and all that. Whatnot. Yada, yada, yada. But anyways, I'm over here to do this quest right here. The My Feisty Little Chocobo. Battle train. It is. I was right. So I was right. Son of a bitch, I was fucking right. I just had to start the. I had to start the stupid fucking quest. Yeah. So. Let's see. There, I knew it! I had talked to you! You asshole. Obtain a fresh bunch of Gisal Green. Alright, bet. Let's go rob this shit, homie. I'm gonna go with this one. Cause ain't nobody buy it. Alrighty. Very simple, you know, simple enough. Here you go. There it is! In addition to riding him, you can also summon the treble to fight alongside. To do so, you require both. Can be purchased in stores. Do I have. Did I get. I did. So I'll put that one right there. But, there's a store somewhere. First, let me go this way. Let's go ahead and head over there, and then... So we'll head this way. I just made a big ass circle, I don't know why. Yeah, I did. But, don't judge me. Alrighty. Okay. So I use this. Order in your chocobo. Once someone in the battle, you chocobo for 30 minutes earth time or until he suffers injury greeting like a flea. Use the commands located under. To attack the order of free stance, you can miss your current in town. Withdraw. Summon your steed again. Okay, so. Action traits. Then. Orders. Okay. So. Those fuckers over here attacking everything. Hey, look at that. It's Lucy and Lulu. Oh no, my bird! Terrible rank versus HP. Who's going to require new? Huh. You know what? I did not know about this. So I can train this. I can train my chocobo up. Interesting. So he gains experience points too. That's pretty cool. Huh. Now I'm too late to run back. Alrighty. So. Come on, Lulu. Come on, Lulu. Let me check my guard. Come on, Lulu. Excuse me. Okie dokie. Yeah. You can now access your chocobo saddlebag. Or I'll be damned. What is this? Bird and ham. Oh, can't do that. Okay, well, we got chocobo now. Hold on, let me see something. How do I check my pet? Oh, there it is. SP1 attacker. Oh, that's pretty dope. Okay, now let's go back over here. Teleport back over here. Sorry, I'm trying to get the dude who's in my tattoo. He's trying to hook me up, see how it's healing, so I can get it finished. So I'm excited about that. Okay, is there a store here? I don't think there's a store here. Wait, no. I need to talk to you. Alright. Well. I guess there's no store here. So I need to run up here. Excuse me. Coming through, I'm a unicorn. I need to do one of those faces so you can see me do one. So where's the trader at? Trader up here? Oh, I guess not. I'm trying to find a store so I can buy some more Gisso greens. No way I can keep my kid, keep Lulu with me. So I have my kitty and Lulu. Okay. Let's go back down here and speak with Kamuxio. Search in the clues. Okay. Come on, everybody, hop on. Oh, I'm guessing this is it. A suspicious fucking box. Let's see what it is. Oh, whoa. Okay, Jesus. Lulu just took out one by herself. Or himself. Herself. Let's say herself. Took out another one by herself. Alright then. Well. Go ahead, Lulu. Who's a good chocobo? Who's a good chocobo? You're a good chocobo. Alright, let's go out. I got you. What? Off has said. Okay, never mind. Still, what? It's just good. I'll take a high potion. Oh, cutscene. Okay. Okay, let's go save Claxio. Gotta go save Claxio. But she's just right here. Literally right here. Oh, your brother doesn't want shit to do with you. Hard and funny. Oh, let me go find him again. Alright, oh, no. I can't ride you if I'm already over here, mate. Oh, he went far. God, you're all the way up here. Jesus, how fuck? That little body can move fast. The fuck is these things? Oh. Oh. All right, let's do it. Let's fucking do it. Where'd my fuck, where'd Lulu go? Okay, ow. Jesus. Hey, these things actually, you know, kind of get me. I would help out a lot if I have a chocobo, but you know, somebody wants to take him away. Where you going? Where you going? Really? Hey, that was easy. Got the big fucking milk root just ran away, you little bitch. Excuse me. Excuse me again. Shit. Okay, let's go back. Time to head back. Making my way downtown, walking fast, pace is fast, and I'm homebound. Do 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 do, and I miss you. Do 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 do, and I need you. I don't know the words, but. Back in Little Songs. Oh, all right. Oh, call me the helpful one now. Elder one. Uh-oh. Mount speed in middle west. What? My mount speed has increased. What? Alright, so we gotta go back to the Adder's Nest. Alright. Oh, wait a minute. There's a store here. I know there's a store here. Yep. There it is. Good, dump us off a little bit. And I'll buy 5 more. There we go, 500. That's a pretty good one. Alrighty, thank you. So I got 500. But you know what? Because, that's because I'm lazy. I'm gonna put this right here, too. There we go. This is our introduction. Alright. Hold on, let me go. Oh, oh, well then, I didn't know that. God, I should have been doing this. Well, this is easy. Can I do one more? Hey. All right. Ooh, if I get some more seals, I can get a whole new, oh my god. Oh, let me go check something real quick. Oh, too bad. That's an easy way to get seals. So just do dungeons. What's this? Order of the Twin Adder, Sergeant. So we're not level 44. Oh shit. Nope. All right. Let's go over here. Hey. Well, I know one day when I'm just grinding out dungeons and getting seals, I can just go level my shit up. That's nice. I didn't know that. Completely forgot about I had seals, so it's capped out actually. What if? Looks like we're running there. Holy shit, I'm moving faster. That mouse speed ain't no joke. This is nice. moving so fast. So fast. That's her little plant, or her little me is so cute. Oh, she named it after me. It's a Scooby Jr. Sorry, mate, too high level. But Spirited Away, that's a good movie. In here. Well, Bella Delphine. Well then. Alright. That's something you see, okay. A fucking Dutch hat. Oh my god. A chicken egg. Apparently, gotta take care of somebody who's a drunken idiot. But in the next episode, I'm gonna help this dude out. Which, by the way, in the one fucking picture when I was showing the quest, I thought he had like a fucking bra top on, but as a tank top. Which I wanna say he would look good with just a cut that off and a crop top. But anyways, yeah. Next episode, let's go get this empty tub and dump some water on a drunken bastard. With that being said. Peace, soup, motherfuckers.